First, add a dummy. Next, add a sword. Move the sword to the dummy's hand. Now select the dummy's hand. You can do this quickly by holding Alt on the keyboard. Now in the Explorer, press the plus icon and add a weld constraint. Select the weld constraint and go to Properties. Set part 0 to the right hand. Set part 1 to the handle of the sword. As you can see this line appeared, this represents the weld that is connected to the hand. It's fine if it doesn't show for you. You can just enable or disable it here. It doesn't matter. Now you can start animating. Now as you can see, the sword moves with the arm.